that you're going to play this game. Yes. Yeah, that's Rey Mysterio. Yeah, there's some characters here that are from Dead or Alive. How you guys do? This is gonna be pretty fun to watch.
I assume you're ready.
I've got the advantage. You've got nothing.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Let's go, guys. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, nice. This is
knockout.
Ah, this is pretty.
Round two. Ready? Go.
Fight. Yeah. Each fighting game has its unique combinations button. How can Rey Mysterio be beating a real martial artist? Yeah, it's 3D though. Oh! Well. Yeah, he's pretty fast. He's like Rey Mysterio. Or Sin Cara. Yeah, Sin Cara. The balls.
Ready, go!
Ooh, nice. Yeah. Hey, remember, he's a wrestler, so you can do some combinations of wrestling. Yeah. Oh, you can look in the chart. Oh, shit. He's cornered. He's cornered. Cornered! No! Dude, if he beats you right now. Oh! And the balls. It's tied for the equalizer. Now for the tiebreaker. Yeah, when you get knocked out, you just gotta move it. Ooh! Uh-oh.
Knockout!
Nice knockout.
Round six! Ready? Go!
It is. It is. Yeah. Yeah, this is the only game that the combinations are so fluid and smooth if you get to know all the combinations. Yeah. You could be hours doing combo without stopping. Yeah. Oh, get out of the corner, get out! Yeah, one went away.
Round 7!
Nice blocking. Come see Kara. Ooh, not. Ooh! That was fast. Oh. Anyone can win this match. Anyone. Nice blocking. This is not looking good. Ooh.
Heavyweights are nothing to me.
Nice. All right, let's do one more time, and we go on to the next game. I guess you guys have this. Just have a secondary character just in case, you know, the other bros may, yeah. Saitama-san. Only, he has the Mantis. He's the Mantis. Yeah. It's in, I think Yeah, it's a ripped off of Hayabusa. Rip off. Oh yeah, yeah. It's like a ninja. Yeah. The temple. Leon. Like a ring out, yeah, there's a ring out here, yeah.
You'd better take me seriously.
Round 1.
Yep.
Go!
Oh shit. Stay out of the corner. Remember this. Oof. Grab. There we go.
Round 3!
Rock for the tiebreaker. Let's go. It is, man. This is why I bought this game. I bought this game a year ago, so I have my own character in this game. Yeah, literally. Literally. I can't sell him. I can't sell him. Yeah. No, that wasn't a grab. Are part of it. Remember, once you do that again, you have to hit them from back, because that's the point of that. For the equalizer. Like introducing for you guys and you. New games instead of the same one, so. Yeah, more, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Instead of going back. Nice. That was nice. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, this game was originally started in arcade games. Yeah. Hey, it is in arcade.
Round 7. Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, but they started in arcade too. Just like this one. Yeah, exactly. Yes. This match. Oh shit. No. Yes.
Round 8. Ready? Go.
Nice blocking. For the equalizer. Now it's all or nothing, guys. You're tied up. More than just punches, you're using your fingers. Yeah. Uh-oh, anyone can have this match. Ladies and gentlemen, this is pretty tight. Oh shit. No, oh, nice. accurate. There we go. Oh yeah, the Manta style.
See, I thought I'm better.
One more time. Super. All right.
Brad is my guy. So if you're gonna use it right. Yeah, he's more like, yeah.
Saitama!
Round one! Ready, go!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah. Ooh! Ooh! Pretty fast. Telling you, if you get an expert in this game, you'll be unstoppable.
Round two. Ready, go!
If it will be Saitama, you will be dead already. Oh, sit. My goodness. In the balls. Oh, in the balls. In the style? No. You just switch sides. Shit. Ooh. They are in competition. In real competitions, yeah. Evo. Ooh. Got him cornered. Uh oh. Anyone can win this match. Anyone can win this. Ooh! For the equalizer!
Round five. Ready, go!
Ooh. Grabbing. Ooh. Shit. Oh! And the balls. Damn. Yeah, it's a monk. He dedicates his life to do this. Yeah. And the balls. Wow. Yeah,
Round seven. Ready,
come on,
go!
The tiebreaker. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Cornered. It's cornered. Nice. Maybe. For the tiebreaker. He got the tiebreaker. Here we go. Ooh.
Round 8. Ready? Go.
Yeah. Oh crap. He's cornered. Wow. I think you can. Yeah.
This guy's like a lady.
Like more Raiden. Raiden. One more time or next game? Alright. Oh, the originals. Going back. Rey Mysterio.
Round 2. Ready? Go.
Yeah. Also, Rey Mysterio messed with Sin Cara. Let me tell you a little bit about the Vega. They were in an uninvited rose in the champion, but the originals decided to invite them in their championship, and this is funny as hell. They made a surprise. Decent six. Surprise in most of the games. The originals weren't going to... They did not expect what they're going to manage to encounter that night. It was a rainy night. It was a night... It was a night of frustrations for both bros, Originals and also Sigma. Vega just turned into champions that night. So sadly, if they would not win in that championship, the Originals would have been the champions just because of one fact, and that is Sigma never practiced. And yeah, but you guys were more... You guys came second. Yeah, you guys came second, and that proves that you guys were a little bit stronger than Sigma was. So... yes, that was your mistake on inviting them and steal your championship. Yeah. Alright, so let's go to the next game.